Now, KSPW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Welcome back. Happy summer to you. Taking another live look here at SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk. Whole lot of activity going on there. Mild temperatures and very pleasant out there. Look at that. 74 degrees in Santa Cruz, 70 in San Jose, 62 for Monterey, 63 out in Salinas, and getting warmer as you roll down through Soledad to Paso. It's about 88 degrees. We saw some good clearing going on all around the area. There's now some clouds lingering right here on Point Pinos going further south. All of that wind is coming now in from the west, southwest, and that is guiding in some of those clouds. That means Santa Cruz is going to get those clouds banked up right against the mountains there. Temperatures today, we're looking at mostly, we had 80s today up there in the mountains, and then 79, just a couple of miles off the water in Santa Cruz. 72 in Watsonville. Another cool night was last night. 52, we started out in PG to a 63. Monterey, pretty much the same at 63. Carmel, 64, and much warmer as you go to Carmel Valley and Big Sur, 79 degrees. Rolling right back into the valley. Look at that, 69 for Salinas to an 83 in King City. We should be able to match these temperatures with a little bit more fog rolling right back into the area. Then you go up further north to San Jose, 80 degrees, 87 for Morgan Hill. Started out very cool in Gilroy, 49 degrees, 89 there. That was their high, 83 also for Hollister. Getting right to it, well to the north here. We have an upper level low here spinning just by Idaho, and then there's another high pressure ridge right in between it with another low situated here. This particular low situation is going to stick with us throughout most of the week next week, and that's going to cause a lot of, inclement weather coming our way. Here we have it with another system well in the wings. It's going to swing a lot of this back to the north by Cape Mendocino, San Francisco, and then swing it right back up again. Some of that's going to dip down as that ridge begins to build. We'll see this system right here, the first one for Sunday, and one back in the wings coming in for the next day for Monday, and that's the one that has most of the rain, and that could possibly come in our direction as we go along through the week. Look at this right here. We'll see the low clouds seemingly getting pulled off the coast again. There's a little bit of high pressure. We saw this last week, and that, of course, helped to alleviate some of the clouds that we had for the morning. Well, that's going to change. We're going to see clouds thicken up going into Monday through Tuesday and possibly even Wednesday. Looking across the nation, this is really going to affect us. As all this moisture streams across the north, bringing more thunderstorms, we're going to see inclement activity coming in from the Gulf. Another tropical system is going to land right in there, and we have high pressure slowly building along the Atlantic. That's going to block a lot of the circulation going across the nation, and you'll see here a lot of it's just going to stick in the southeast up to the mid-Atlantic states, and most of that rainfall is going to be here in the northern tier right back into the Midwest, and we'll see dry conditions as high pressure holds on to most of the desert southwest. Rolling along, we'll see temperatures very high. These are going to bolster up over the next few days as high pressure really begins to build and push all that moisture and the moisture track well to the north into Canada. And as we continue, 63 in Eureka to a 72 in Los Angeles. Very cool temperatures, getting some milder situations as we get in. 93 in Fresno. And here's your look right now at that situation I told you. High pressure leaves tomorrow. We get right back into another trough. Rainfall begins to sneak in, moving north down to south. And that's how we're going to see that rainfall. We're on the northern tier of that, so we'll see a lot of that cloud cover, plus a little chance of moisture coming in through Santa Cruz Mountains down to Monterey. We will stay mild to warm tomorrow again, cooling for Sunday, and the winds themselves will change out of the northwest eventually. We'll see that continuing on for tomorrow, and then they'll switch over to the south. 71 in SFO, 78 in Mountain View, rolling right back down. 80 for San Jose, 82 in Hollister. Temperatures will remain fair to mild as we get down to King City. They pop up into the 80s, and that's going to be pretty warm there. Sliding back to the peninsula, we'll have temperatures cool to mild as we get at 76 in Carmel Valley, 64 for Monterey. And up in the mountains, we'll see more 80s, near 80 in Santa Cruz, 70 in Watsonville, and then patchy bay fog becoming cool, sunny to cool, and then back in the mountains, we'll see patchy fog yet again. Summer sunshine, warm to hot conditions. In your 7-day forecast here, you roll it here, you see 70s and 80s with more rainfall sneaking in for the Santa Cruz Mountains, and on the coast we'll see pretty much a summertime pattern with a little bit of sunshine coming in at the end of the week.
All right, we'll look for it. Very good. Thank you, sir.
All right.